A plumber told her that she has to.
Okay. All right, it's January 11th. This is DSI. We're running the camera from the cleanouts. If you're looking at the front of the building, it'd be the left side of the building. This is Dollar General. Address is 16026 FM 548, PO number 2306677. We're going to run under the building first. That's either the bottom of a toilet or a vent pipe. Now we're going to run towards the septic tank. There's a little offset right there. Looks like a previous repair is made. You can see that black at the top. That's a rubber coupling. We'll locate that spot. That is where it goes down into the septic tank. We're going to pause the video and locate this spot. Okay, we located that spot. It's right at the curb. We're going to go ahead and pull it back.